Ah,
yeah, right.
Let's go, boys.
Thank you.
General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim. Your objective is the enemy-held fort. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task?
That fort's as good as ours.
I knew I could count on you, soldier.
Good job, men. We're taking Fort Amal again. Oh, all right, let's go. Yeah, Ulfric doesn't have enough men to keep the take the pale. We crippled his production and supply lines.
I it at all.
So all these guys show up like, like, yes, we're here to garrison the fort now. That's funny.
Skyrim is the birthplace of the Empire. We won't let a bunch of thugs rob her of her lineage. We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Move it!
All right. It's time to deliver the final blow to the Stormcloak Rebellion. You have all fought bravely and sacrificed much to bring us to this point. Ulfric thinks he can hide behind the walls of his castle. But we will fight our way in and drag him out through the rubble to face justice. Because this is the end for them. The Stormcloaks will fight like cornered rats. They will be fierce and crafty. But they are no match for legionnaires. You are the best and the brightest warriors in Tamriel. Professional soldiers. Fearless and devastating. The Emperor will be paying close attention to what happens here today. Men who distinguish themselves will be well rewarded. Ready now? Everyone with me! For the Empire!
Secure the door.
Already done, sir.
Ulfric Stormcloak, you are guilty of insurrection, murder of Imperial citizens, the assassination of King Torek, and high treason against the Empire. It's over.
Not while I'm still breathing, it's not.
Step aside, Galmar. We're here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt and dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you, Ulfric.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face public execution, or advance and face summary execution by my hands. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Damn,
it's over.
No one here.
Any last requests before I send you to wherever you people go when you die?
Sovngarde, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here. Used my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
Talos be with you.
What was that, Liget?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, the men will be expecting some kind of speech, and we'll need to hand the city over to that Free Winter fellow.
I'll keep his seat warm.
Yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly if we are to prevent more violence.
Yes.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence.
Oh, and Liget. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword.
And now to deliver a speech.
Okay. I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. All right. Let's go listen to the general's speech.
Attention! General Tullius has an announcement.
Rebellion is over. Ulfric Stormcloak is dead. His head will be sent to Cyrodiil, where it will adorn a spike on the walls of the Imperial City. Let this day be a final warning to all who would still call themselves Stormcloaks. We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter, an honorable and faithful man. Many of you will be staying in Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out any embers of rebellion that may still smolder here. In appreciation for your exemplary service, I am doubling your pay and compensation to the widows of your fallen comrades. I am proud of all of you. All hail the Emperor. All hail his legionnaires!
I hate giving speeches.
It wasn't so bad.
I hope we haven't just created an argument.
There's bound to be resistance. There are many Stormcloak camps tucked away in the hills. They'll no doubt strike whenever and wherever they can. But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, the They'll settle down and return to their homes eventually.
I pray you're right, Lady. In the meantime, we'll continue to root them out and put them to the sword. We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Rika. There's still much to be done.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
They'll think twice before coming back here, that's for sure.
Yep. Yes. Good job, men. We crushed Ulfric's rebellion. We will bring stability to the Empire and to Skyrim as a whole.